Do you recommend having two different accounts for networking and then more of your personal account? So I feel like on LinkedIn, at least for me, I feel like that's pretty clear, right? Like you're straight up professional on LinkedIn, but like, what if you have Facebook? Like you have your personal Facebook and then maybe you create a page for your professional network. What do you think, Chichi?
This is a great question. I think of it like the bloggers that I follow. So, okay, please don't judge. When I get up in the mornings, most business entrepreneurs and ninja networkers are reading AJC or Harvard Business Review, McKinsey, if you will. And I'm on blog loving, okay? So I'm checking out, what the new styles are from all of my international bloggers. And they kind of have the same thing. They have their blogs where they have a certain account for their business, whether it's travel, entertainment, clothing, and then they have a separate one that's personal. But they don't really deviate from each other that much. So the personal side, they may show like, they're more of their personal life, like maybe being at home, especially now that we're quarantined, or the different types of things that they eat when they're at home. But they also, from a business standpoint, will go to restaurants and give reviews. So it's almost like the same thing. So yes, you can have two personal, two separate accounts, one that's personal and one that's more professional, but they still somehow kind of complement each other, right? So you want to make sure that you still have that same image and it's still somewhat consistent. I think about it like Coca-Cola, right? Since we're here in Atlanta, I'm the home of Coca-Cola. And the thing is that Coke still tastes the same, whether it's in a glass bottle or in a can, right? It still tastes the same if it's in a restaurant coming from a dispenser or if it's coming out of a machine, vending machine, right? So different settings, different applications, but it's still the same Coke. So if you're going to be in different settings on different profiles, still keep your same core values, your same image.